An international mystery with a growing demand for answers.
Khashoggi entered the Saudi consulate last Tuesday. His friends say they haven't heard from him since.
Jamal Khashoggi was his country's most prominent journalist, writing for one of America's premier newspapers. What happened to him inside the Saudi consulate in Istanbul was shocking. But there is much more to the story that you've never heard, and one big question still outstanding.
There has not been any justice. I'm wondering why they killed Jamal.
The more one digs into his murder, the more it becomes clear. This was the result of a real-life conspiracy. There are new details from inside Saudi Arabia, never reported before, about how exactly Khashoggi was killed, pointing to accomplices still in the shadows. And it was directed from the top by Saudi Arabia's ruthless and all-powerful crown prince, Mohammed bin Salman, otherwise known as MBS.
Are you saying that MBS is your SOB?
No, I'm saying he's the U.S.'s SOB.
And all this against the backdrop of a conspiracy of silence at the highest levels in Washington, while the Saudis gobbled up American weapons by the boatload.
$6 billion, that's for frigates. $889 million, $63 million, and that's for various artillery.
And at the center of it all, a world-famous journalist whose career was marked by layers of contradictions and secrets.
If somebody sits across from you and tells you that Jamal told them everything, they're 100% lying to you. He kept all of it with himself and he gave different people the things that they needed to know.
But when he starts to criticize the crown prince and plot ways to counter his repression, Khashoggi and his allies find themselves in the crosshairs of a global campaign of surveillance.
I think MBS saw it as a moment to brag, saying, yeah, it was us. We have our guy at Twitter.
There's a direct trail of blood drops from this hack to the murder of Jamal Khashoggi.
Coming June 14th, a new season of Yahoo News' Conspiracy Land, The Secret Lives and Brutal Death of Jamal Khashoggi. It turns out, some conspiracies are real.